The Most High is my refuge. Psalm 31. Lord, I take refuge, let me never be ashamed, deliver me by your righteousness. Incline my ears, deliver me quickly, be my strong castle, a very strong citadel that saves me. For you are my rock and my fortress, because of your name, you will lead and guide me. You will take me out of the snare that they have hidden from me, for you are my strength. In your hands, I surrender my spirit. You redeemed me, O Lord, God of truth. I will rejoice and rejoice in your kindness, for you have seen my affliction, you have known the anguish of my soul, and you did not hand me over to the enemy. You have secured my feet in a spacious place. Have mercy on me, O Lord, for I am troubled. Out of sadness my eyes are consumed, and my soul and my body. My life is spent in sadness, and my years in mourning. My strength is weakened because of my iniquity, and my bones are consumed. I became disgraceful for all my opponents, astonishment for my neighbors and horror for my acquaintances. Those who see me on the street run away from me. I am forgotten in their hearts, as if dead. I am like a broken vessel. For I have heard the murmuring of many, terror on all sides, conspiring against me. They plot to take my life. As for me, I trust in you, Lord. I said, you are my God. My days are in your hands. Deliver me from the hands of my enemies and my pursuers. Make your face shine on your servant. Save me by your mercy. Let me not be ashamed, O Lord, for I have called upon you. How great is your kindness, which you have reserved for those who fear you, of which you use, before the children of men, to those who take refuge in you. In the depths of your presence, you will hide them from the plots of men. In a hiding place you will hide them from the strife of tongues. Blessed be the Lord, who magnified his mercy towards me, in a city under siege. Be strong, and let your heart be refreshed, all of you who wait on the Lord.